Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of RimWorld Alpha 13, Cougar's Hope. And Eric is the one that had the date with the triple rocket launcher last episode. Yeah, he is our only main, really injury at all, I think. I have to look everyone over, but I think he's the one that took the brunt of it. And he's gotten up out of his hospital bed. Michael wrote in saying, you know, you really should make sure he goes back to bed. You know, Michael's a doctor now, and he's definitely talking like one. And I said I was kind of surprised that Eric got up to go change his pants. But then I got to thinking, if I face down three rockets coming at me, I'd probably need to change my pants too. So I'm not going to hold that against him at all. Anyway, while he's doing that, we've got to think about what's happening right here. Now, I've only got one more female and one more male character that's been requested for the series. And we've got three or four bedrooms coming up, so there's room for one or two more if there's any more requests. But for the most part, we're kind of done adding more characters. So, Hippo, I was wanting because she's a night owl, and that would give these three guys right here some company that maybe we'd get one more pair out of before it's all done. Don't know. Got some decent characteristics. Can train animals. Good at construction. Is good at crafting. And really wants to learn shooting. So it's all good stuff. Otherwise, Futa, female. Jealous. That's a little bit of a challenge. I think Rabbit is jealous too. Yeah, and it actually hasn't harmed us much at all. Doesn't have to have a perfect bedroom. Just has to have one that's a little bit more impressive than everyone else. So we'd have to make sure that the two jealous people had bedrooms that are similar, but better than the rest, and I think we'd be fine. But Futa is good at social, good at cooking, construction, research. Chef, male. Good at cooking. Is a cannibal. That's going to be interesting. Was taught that eating human flesh is wrong and horrible, but one time long ago he tried it and he liked it. But crafting is good, which means we could finally relieve Dwayne of the stone cutting duty. So that's a possibility. Already a good shooter. Incapable of planting. Futa. Incapable of dumb labor and cleaning. That's a negative. I want as many people as possible to be able to haul and clean. But Chef is looking like a possibility. Is Chef going to survive, though? 300% bleed rate. So who's working on him? Michael is. Okay. I wonder if I should swap out. Michael is sick. I don't know if sick has any negative ramifications on healing. Does it say? He's got flu or plague or something. I think it was flu. Surgery success, 88%. Medical, 96. Otherwise, healing speed. I don't see anything else in here dealing with medicine. Those aren't bad. So let's do it again. 88, 96. And there was a speed. Healing. Oh, that's not. That's healing from your own injuries, I'm guessing. Otherwise, social, mealy, eating. Let's compare that, I'm curious, to Rabbit, who's better skilled and is not sick. Are the results stark different? 98, that's almost the same. Medical operation speed is huge. Speed at which a character performs operations, but doesn't say success. So the success probably only has to do with skill. Doctor, what do I want here? Medicine, 18. 18 is nothing to be laughed about. So I'm going to say a Rabbit is going to swap out and take care of Chef here. Chef, let's set to chat and recruit. Set to good medicine. We don't have much of it left. I think there's 15 in stock. So we're going to have to do something here real soon. But I think that's the answer there. So let's go up here to Callisti, female. character. Nothing exciting except a little bit of artistic. I'm thinking Kalisti is a release. So, prisoner and release. And we don't have any herbal, and I'm not going to waste the good stuff. So, let's do this. Michael, you take care of... Rabbit is consuming a fine meal. Kalisti? Health? He's done. Okay. Now, another thing about Chef. Chef has a right hand shot off. So we are going to be needing a bionic part if we do decide to keep Chef. Prisoner, 91%. Tell you what. I want to go pop the box soon. Probably next episode. In which case, we might get more choices there. Let's change to friendly chat for all of these. Except for this one. But we'll leave these as options. And Hippo, we will continue. Okay. Futa. I would say is also going to get real medicine. That's gonna hurt us, I know. But these are the two that are pretty good quality characters. So we'll do that. So let's have Rabbit. Actually, Michael. Pause. Rabbit, why don't you treat? Michael, actually, you are still sick. Flu, minor, 86. How about we relieve you of duty since you spent the whole war taking care of people? And there we go. Let's put you right over here and rest until healed. Klaus, is flu untreated? And in that case, tell you what. In that case, Michael, why don't you treat Klaus and then head to bed? And Manuel, you take care of Futa, just like you are. And actually, I've got to reset you so you go get some medicine, right? That not work? Set for medicine. And well, tending to... Oh, we only have one medicine pile. Okay, just pause. We can't do anything until Rabbit is done using the medicine. Wish there was a way to automatically split that up. Wow. How many did you grab? You're going to need 9. Oh, we can't do that. That is too much. I was expecting 2 or 3. Chef, sorry, dude. You're on your own. We cannot... Well, I'll do that, but... Rabbit. Now you're taking 4 to tend Futa. And 4... No, I'm going to say no as well. We're just not there. Our herbal is only 80-some percent done. I read that wrong last time. So, you are now just tending. Okay. I got to save the medicine for our folks. We may never recruit them and just end up releasing them all. And then our folks are going without treatments for these diseases. So, tough decisions have to be made sometimes. You're still released. You are chat friendly, friendly chat. Hippo over here. We're still trying to recruit. All right, well, that takes care of them. Eric, did you get your pants? We're all rooting for you. Where'd you go? All right, we got to get you back in bed. Work, Eric. You should be near the tunnel. You're halfway. Where's Eric? You're clear down here. What makes them change their position in the chart there? That's kind of odd. Okay, so Vapa is doing this. Let me pause again. Growing. We switched this to Devil Strand. I made the comment. I wish that we could do more than just that because it'd be nice to remake all of our clothing in Devil Strand because I believe it gives you an armor rating as well. So I was thinking right over here. Hey, Grass. Instead, I'm thinking we're going to make use of our rich soil over here. So let's quickly set that up. Growing zone. Let's make Devil Strand the primary. Severe illness. We'll come right back to that. This is going to be Devil Strand. Yeah, so growing. Where are you? There you are. So that is going to be Devil Strand. Nothing else to set here. We could do another grow zone. Green. Wait a minute. There we go. Down like... we could go all the way through. Yeah, like that. So this one... for what? More herbals? Wouldn't be a bad idea. We ran out. I've never run out before, so... I've never had this many diseases in a series before, too. Heal. You too. And there's one more strip right there. Who's our severe illness? I'm thinking it's Chef. Yeah. A good chance he's not going to make it. In fact, it's such a good chance he's not going to make it. Let's set him for release. If there's a chance he can walk out of here and get off the map, it might be better. Colonist needs treatment, Michael. He went back to work, didn't he? Okay. For now, let's get Doctor taken to a 2 on Michael. Let's concentrate on bed rest. You are first feeding No. That's a brand job. You go to bed. In fact, someone needs to feed you. Alright? Needs. You're going to need it, but you do need a medical treatment. Okay. Rabbit. Yeah, why don't you hop over and repay Michael for all the work, all of your work he's done for you. Okay, so Heal Root, Devil Strand, and we've got a little more space in here. Let's think about a couple more things. Grow Zone, let's put something into here and something into here. What? We're making lavish meals, so we're going to start using up a lot of food on purpose. So let's go for strawberry and let's go for rice. We took rice out of here to put in the Devil Strand. Now this Devil's... Wow! This Devil Strand is going to be able to grow year-round with the ability to put a roof on this. It is still roofed right now. We're about getting about the time to take that roof off, though. We're 5th of spring. It is time. But, a fault in electrical conduit has caused a short circuit. All 2767 watt days of energy, still know what a WD is, connected in the connected batteries. And that's the key point right there. Connected batteries has been discharged in electrical explosion. That's why I break these up into banks. This didn't discharge. I can now turn this on, and we now have power. Meanwhile, we've got to get this put out, and we've got to replace that guy that went boom. Okay. I need... who? I could wake everybody up, but let's think about this a little more strategically. Rest. Brand's the one who needs to jump up to do that. Beating out fire. Vapa, you're halfway there. Natalia, less. Michael, Eric is beating out a fire. Let's rest until healed, and I guess for the moment, work. Eric, Michael, firefight 2. Eric, firefight 2. Klaus, how are you doing right now? Sleep is fine. Health, minor flu, 90%, still minor. Klaus, you can help out. Resting. Do you not? Oh, you don't do fires. Work. Klaus. You say, uh-uh. Okay. Who else we got? Rokes. You need a good night's sleep still. Kathra. So do you. All right, I think we'll work with these two. With this one. Okay. Yeah, I think that'll be fine. It's going to take a while to burn this down. Although we're going through an awful lot of doors that are... Radar is helping out. Great. Who else is our night owls? Michael and Klaus, that's right, they're all sick. But these guys will have this out in no time. Except it went inside. I need you in there. You can put them out from the inside. Okay. They'll get that taken care of. Power is kind of cycling on and off right now. There's Dwayne. Haven't seen him in a while. What's he up to? He apparently is not concerned about the fire at all. Work. Dwayne. Oh, you have firefighting on. I guess you were taking the long walk to go pick up that stone. And by the time you got done, it was taken care of. That must be what happened there. So Rabbit, I've got set to doctor first, patient last, so that he can take care of somebody else who can then take care of him afterward. That's why he's set that way. Anyway, a lot of what I'm doing right now is just kind of catching up on things after that battle. Sun's coming up. That's why we're starting to get more and more power for the solar panels. Catching things up, giving these guys a chance to finish off their flu of disease infection. Flu of 93%, 92%. As soon as they're done, Kalisti, I'm guessing, is being released. Infection, Futa has got an infection, and we're not going to be able to treat it. Okay. Futa needs health. Okay. Let's set to release as well. We just don't have the medicine to do this right now. So what's going on over here? Disease infection. Who's this one? Futa and Chef. Sick from infection. So they're both set to release. I'm assuming Brand's going to get them both. I'm hoping so. He's got his rifle out, so yeah, that's his plan. They're being released out these doors, and they're going out this way. It's not going to benefit us much, I believe. Let's see here. Let's verify this before he leaves. You are with the Murderers of Hostility. Eric is fully healed. Great. Murderers of Hostility are pirates. Negative 94%. So we're not going to get, I don't believe, in Alpha 13 a bonus toward healing relations with pirates. They don't care. So we're not going to get any bonus there. We are going to get the bonus of not having to... Is Chef immobile? Not having to feed them and not having to use our medicine on them. Natalia is not. So why is Chef not being taken out? His torso has a minor infection. But I'm not getting the sense... gear. Okay. Not getting the sense that he can't leave. Interesting. I thought they would have hauled him off. So we've got things to haul in. I did get a request to not forget about the survival rifle we dropped right there. So I already had somebody go and get that. Eric is deconstructing, which is a great tool to use to get him to actually... needs to consume. That'll work even better. Eric, consume that lavish meal. And then haul in these three survival meals. There we go. You haul that in. Soon, Rokes will be coming down here needing to deconstruct that too, because it's just going to drive him nuts. He has no choice. He has to deconstruct. And in the meantime, we got lots of bears over here now. In the meantime, what else needs to be brought in? Besides tearing these down and bringing all the steel in, I'm not seeing any other parts laying around. Just some meals. Rokes, bring in this pistol. And Cassie, bring in these meals. You got something right there? A silver mace. Okay. Need to bring that in. Dwayne, you are resting. Okay, you're a night owl. Kathra, cleaning dirt after you bring in this mace. And who else can I grab on their way down to do something else? Brand is cooking a fine meal. Can he? He cannot. So apparently Chef is not leaving. What am I not getting here? Movement is weakened. Maybe they can't leave until all of their bandages are gone. Which means he's going to die right there, isn't it? Eric, you can bring this one in. And Rokes, you can bring the silver in. So it's in one of our orbital stockpiles in case we do ever get another trader calling on us. Nettie is making a unfinished boomlope leather T-shirt. Finally, Radar is going to get a new shirt. Otherwise, we have a component down there. Cassie, why don't you haul that in? Little by little, we're going to start cleaning this place up. So this is our maintenance episode. Nobody else has made it down. Let's check bears. Failed to recruit hippo. Food. That one's going to be a little iffy soon. Where's bear number three? 1, 2. Three. And four is gone. Died from a battle with a turtle. I never found the turtle because I'm pretty sure he ate it, but then he died from an infection. So let's get Eric to bring in a load of steel. I'll slowly get the steel brought in this way. Also want them to bring in for once, finally, all of this monkey hide and that kind of stuff. Okay, let's think about that. There's monkey hide. Rokes, you are deconstructing and you're going to bring in steel. what else is kind of hanging around down here for long periods of time? A solar flare. Ooh, that's not good. Shut down all electrical devices. Should pass in a day. That's going to free some folks up, isn't it? If I remember correctly, Nettie, there you are. Playing chess. This is an electric tailoring bench. So she's going to go from... Nettie, you're down here now. You're right there. From tailoring to repairing to growing. Okay. So... making a t-shirt. It'll probably still let her do it until she gets the order to do her next job. Interesting. She's right now just turning that wheel by hand, watching that needle go up and down and up and down. But that should get this stuff worked on next. Now, I was going to look at this. In fact, I was also going to unroof this. Let's do that. Let's get you turned off, you turned off, which should be done here real soon. Then let's shut down the roofing on this. So, expand no roof zone right there. Now it's daytime, just like that. That's something I'm going to lose when we get out of Alpha 13. I don't have to wait for them to do this. All right, Rabbit has probably got the order to flick a switch. Yep, they love to flick switches. Who's down here? Nobody at the moment. We should get these two bodies hauled in. Oh, we can't now. Cremating is electric. Aha! But let's get Eric, who's talking to Cassie, to bring in more steel, and Cassie to bring in some more steel. Little by little, get these done. I'm sure there's a Rokes on his way down. There he is. And let's have him bring in some more steel. Yeah, that'll work. All right. Otherwise, I'm waiting for this to get built so I can tick off every other one and open up this pathway here. And then I was thinking, do we bother? Could just fill it all in solid rather than put a turret in here. Boy, those are loud. Anyway, Devil Strand's going in. This is what I've been trying to get back to. 88%. Last time I saw 100% there, but that was the growth rate. So these are 88%. We're in sunlight now, so they're growing at 100%. And heal root was what? 6 days. So 90% of 6 days. So we've got less than 1 day left, and all this is going to be ready. Then we're going to be using only, 13 real medicines for a while. Otherwise, everybody's in the dark. Chef is slowly healing, but this infection is going to take him out. Almost no way around that. Hippo is great mood, doing fine. Food is going to spoil, though, with so few people. Spoils in less than a day. This really only worked. In fact, is there a way to tell the stockpile to pause? It's really not. You just have to delete it. Let's delete it. Let's get those put back into the fridge, though that doesn't really matter right now, huh? Though it is still 44. Okay. Rokes, you can haul. Rokes. That's not the right one. I want this one. Prisoner room. We cannot haul it out of there. Interesting. Okay. Even if it's not in a stockpile, you can't move it. Cassie's bringing a body. Okay. That'll work. And Eric. We've got most of the steel out of here. Let's let you break this one down. And then we'll come and get this one. Area revealed. Jump two. Alright, just exposed a little block in here. I queued up a couple more spots just to see what was in some of these spaces. Really want... There was one game, I think I mentioned this once, where we hit the edge of the map. This is a game I was playing on my own. And suddenly the next section of the map was revealed. And I went from a small map to a medium map. Suddenly it shot across and went down like this, and we had a whole new section of a world available to us. So I was curious if I did that, if it would trigger it accidentally, but it didn't. But I did also queue up a few more spots here and there. In here, I said we've already done it, okay. Just to make sure there wasn't a little pocket of four components hiding right in there. Looks like nothing. Anyway, no power. Still sorting things. I was going to look around the map to see what else needs to be picked up. We had the monkey hide. No, bear skin over there. Monkey hide. Here. Was there anything left down in here? No. Let's go up a little higher. For the most part, we've hauled everything in. Don't see any other animals out here, or predators. Okay. And that one bear? Don't think that's the same one. Probably that one, and he did eat. Okay. So I don't think we need to worry about bears anymore. Radar is ticking away at compacted steel. Plat steel, that is. And red means it's almost finished. Zoom in here. There we go. This stuff, 10,000 versus compacted steel of 1,500 or marble of 450. So you make things out of plat steel and you've got some very significant walls. In fact, can you, or in anything you make, structure, can I make plasteel? I can. Plasteel walls. I mean, it's a huge waste. It's so rare to find it. We have two pockets on the map that I'm aware of, and that's it. But, boy, sappers aren't going to go through that. There you go. Just line the outer wall of your base with plasteel, and you don't have to worry about sappers. But anyway, solar flare, 10 a.m. at night, or in the evening. And it is dark. Yeah. Is there anything else I truly need to be micromanaging here? I don't think so. The block tables do not require power. We probably have quite a few blocks here. We do. So Cassie after you drop that off, can you... You're having a meal. Well, before you do, bring over a big load of blocks into there. Kathra, you are cleaning dirt, but you're also bringing a big load in to there. Cassie, Dwayne, you're stone cutting. After you bring a pile of the stones that you created right there, let's work on getting this wall done, at least the outer wall. Feels like it's going to be much easier once we have the border figured out. We still have a stove over here that works. It's running on wood power. I always put in one wood and one electric. So no matter what, we've got the ability to make food. Rabbit is making a lavish meal. How are we doing on those? Only three. That's what everybody wants. Now, doing this, we're going to have a hard time getting rid of simple meals because no one's going to want to eat one. So that's what we'll do with the prisoners. We'll give them the simple meals and use them up that way. Going to bed, rabbit, resting. It's 2200, it's 10 p.m. They're getting the trigger to check to see if they need to sleep is what's going on. Nettie apparently does. Solar flare is ending. Oh, good. So we're going to start getting power running out of this guy again. And we've got a little bit of wind out there. So we're going to slowly start filling these guys up again. Actually, we're running on all of them right now. That's right. So as soon as we get this group topped off tomorrow, I'll try to remember to turn it off. And that way, we'll be able to save that charge and limit us from the next event, the next... conduit that's going to go bad. We need to get this one done. That's right. Michael, can you fix this one? Till we get that conduit in, we're not getting this power anymore. That's important. Oh, nice. There's just a piece of steel sitting right there. I need to make sure he actually builds it instead of just drops it off. Construction isn't what he's set for. So he thinks he's done. There we go. Now we've got some power flowing in. Let's see what we actually have. So we need... Okay, this is the total watts we have stored. And with what we're using, we're depleting it quickly. Basically what that's telling me right here. Because we don't have solar up and going right now. So 21 watts are in that battery and it is going down. Once six solar panels fire up at, doesn't tell me how much they can do. Doesn't tell me here either. I'm gonna guess 1,000 watts, but I'm not sure. So suddenly there's 6,000 watts in there that'll be pumping into the system. That'll bring that negative 2,000 up to 4,000 again. But I think I'm not seeing anything super important at the moment. This needs to be continued soon. But let's go ahead and speed this up a bit. Dwayne is up and about. He is stone cutting. Soon we will have enough. We got most of that filled in. Anybody else up? Brand is up and he is cooking a fine meal. Compact machinery. Let's have him do that. Compact machinery is in here. Oh, nice. So this one is queued. It is not. So I can't queue that one until we actually do it. Let's pop through here real quick. You see the difference between Michael's skill at mining and Radar's skill at mining. He's still new at it, so he's not going near as fast. That's what I wanted to wait and see. Where am I? We're down there. Okay. So let's see if we need one more right here. Then we'll leave this area. Nope, we're done. So this one can be skipped. And how you guys doing? You need a meal yet? Nope. And nope. Okay. But still, you know what? Let's haul this stuff in. How far can you do on your own before Michael... Okay. Radar, you haul it all in. Michael's going to continue. All right. So we'll have components. Boy. I bet you can haul more. Come grab these. And as you get to right here, we're going to grab these two. And you got both. Okay. What was that? Fire? Remy. Okay. We'll take care of that. And take it back to one speed. Yeah, we'll take care of that. How's the home zone over there? I'm assuming that's all contained, but I'm not certain. It is a little iffy. We'll add a little more. And actually, let's clear the home zone. To there. And to there. And then something like that. Otherwise, yeah, we'll take this as well. Okay. So we're 30-some minutes into this. Not a lot got done. Basically, we're just... I just noticed it was dark in here. We never did put lights in here, did we? Really? I'm trying to think what's going on here. Did the bugs destroy lights, or were there never lights? Let's stick one light in there, just because it feels right to do, right there. I'm not putting another turret back in. I did put this guy in to be built, orbital trade beacon, so we can sell meals if we want to. Like, if we ever did get the meals out of here that were about ready to spoil. Spoils in less than a day. If we could get those back into here, we could sell those to a trader. Not worth much, but it'll get us out of here. But I'm thinking next episode we're going to dive into here. It's been a while since we've had any kind of an event. Well, actually, I take that back. It's not been too long since we've had an event. You know, I don't know if the conduit was really the trigger point, but the siege is done. We're all healed up. For the most part, I don't see anybody in here. That's right, Michael was down there. Okay, I want to check something. Michael, you're immune now, right? Immunity developed. Klaus, where would you be right now? You are not a night owl. So you should be mining. I think mining is where you were set. Mine, okay, we'll just find you. You're on your way to mine. Health, developed immunity. Alright, everybody's healed of everything that they can be healed from. That's next. Let's go see what's in there. So, yeah, next episode, that's the plan. I'm going to actually start recording that one right now. So, if you have anything to get word to me about something that I've missed or forgotten about, go ahead and do so anyway, but I won't be able to address it next episode. But next episode is not going to encompass more than a few hours of game day here, so it's not that critical. I don't think we ever got out here, do we? No, they're busy doing other things. Anyway, this has been Noble Rambler. Thank you guys for watching. And hit the like and subscribe if you would. And this is our goal next time. Bye-bye.